ramp up and the big game is underway, the finals of the National Invitation Tournament at the Garden in New York. Holy Cross versus Duquesne. The dark-shirted Crusaders of Holy Cross take charge right from the start. Roll to a quick lead over the favored Iron Dukes from PIttsburgh, top-seeded team of the tourney. The Crusaders steal the ball and the spotlight before a capacity crowd of 18-plus thousand. Here's a bullseye beauty right off the backboard into the basket. PIttsburgh partisans were sure this year was it for their touted Dukes after failing in six previous tries for the title. But the Bay Staters are making it seven in convincing fashion. The Dukes did get going in the second quarter and outpointed their opponents. But even by then, it was almost too late. Duke goals close the gap at halftime. But then the Crusaders get down to serious business, like taking the ball away. Presto, like that. The Wizards from Worcester are off and running, and the score goes up and up. Dukes had the best defensive record in the country, but the Crusaders are beating them at their own game. They lead 71-62 when the game-ending signal sounds. The shooting is over, now comes the shouting. The Crusaders of Holy Cross are the National Invitation champs, and don't they know it.